know each other?
No.
What's your name?
Nola.
Author Harry Quebert was arrested for the murder of 15-year-old Nola Kellergan in 1975.
Found the girl's corpse in his yard, buried with his book.
Look, I know Harry. He didn't kill her.